Here we go again. Celtics and Heat for the third time in 4 years in the Eastern Conference Finals. And yes, it was a year ago when the Celtics came here and beat the Heat in a Game 7 to go to the Finals. It's a loss that has stayed with these Heat players for the entire time.
For the lead!
We're right where we want to be. This is what we talk about all season, being in this position. So we're excited to be here and ready for the opportunity. Feeling is still there from last year, for sure. We want to get that back.
I remember how I felt when we walked off that court last year. I feel like everybody has that type of mentality. You know, they want to be better than they were last year.
Unlike last year, the Heat, as the 8 seed, don't have home court advantage in this series. So that means playing up to 4 games in Boston.
The guys equally love being in a hostile, competitive environment on the road and playing against great competition. There's deep respect for the Celtics and, you know, what they've been able to do.
I was expecting to be electrifying, excited. Of course, we're doing this back-to-back.
And if you're into analytics, ESPN Analytics projects that the Heat have just a 3% chance of winning this series, something I'm sure the players don't mind hearing. Reporting in Miami, I'm Yanni Krakas, WPBF 25 Sports.